Alright, this seems to be the only dry place in this entire wild area. Okay guys, our next, we're gonna challenge Kabu next, so we need to be in our tip-top shape. So let's, you know, rehearse our contest moves and our battling moves, and hopefully we can get our third gym badge. Magikarp, Starmie, you guys are the key Pokemon in this performance. Since you guys are water types, you're gonna help out a lot. So most of the training is gonna fall on you guys. Magikarp, are you listening? Starmie? Hey, and the whole wild area is raining, so you guys will definitely get an advantage.
Hi, would you like to battle?
Me?
Yes. I am training, I'm going up against Kabu next.
Oh, me too!
Looks like we can both use some training.
That'd be amazing. Alright, let's do it.
My name's Miyoko.
I'm Riki. Nice to meet you. I'm going to be a future contest coordinator.
Really? Me too.
No way.
My goal is to be the best coordinator in all of Galar. Of course, there's no contest here yet, but I will bring the popularity contest to here.
That's awesome. That's an awesome goal. I think I'm gonna do that too. So this is kind of like a contest battle too, isn't it?
I guess so.
I have a Pokemon egg with me, so I'm only going to be entering 5 Pokemon.
Alright, I'll enter 5 Pokemon as well.
Actually, my little Pichu also, it just hatched from an egg, so I'm only going to be entering 4 Pokemon.
Not a problem. I will enter 4 Pokemon as well. Let's go, Minifu!
Go, Magikarp! Yeah, I'm still training my Magikarp. I just caught it.
Oh. Minifu, fake out!
Come on, Magikarp, tackle!
Minifu, use Pound!
Oh, he got us there.
I see you're trying to train Magikarp to a Gyarados. That will give you a big advantage against Kabu.
I know. But we still need to get it to a Gyarados, and that's going to be hard, because it only has Splash and Tackle.
Yes.
Alright, Starmie, let's do this. Use your Confuse Ray.
Meanful, are you okay?
Good job, Starmie. Now let's use a top 10 water gun attack.
Go, Meanfu, pound!
Keep using water guns, Starmie.
Pound!
Good job, Starmie.
Thank you, Meanfu. Well, we fight water with water. Let's go, Quagsire.
That's gonna be tough. Starmie, use your Confuse Ray.
Quagsire, use Mud Shots.
Starmie, try your tackle attack.
Oh, Quagsire.
I don't want to hit him with a water gun attack. It's not going to be very effective. Tackle's the only thing we have. Unless we switch out.
Oh my, that was a very strong Confuse Ray.
Yep, it's one that'll find remarkable. Let's see. Alright, Starmie, let's switch out. Let's go Angel.
Oh, it's cute. Mudshot.
Oh no, you got it all dirty.
It won't be that cute now.
Oh yeah, get a load of this. Angel, use your fake tears.
Oh, that's just the cutest thing.
I know, right? You're definitely going to lose points for that.
Use Mist.
Angel Draining Kiss.
Quagsire. Oh, it's cute and strong.
Yeah, it took a lot to catch it.
Use Haze. My poor Quagsire. Let's go, Blissey!
Song.
A good voice.
Angel, use fake tears.
We're still protected by mist. Missy, keep using echoed voice.
Hey, you can't use the same attacks in a row. You'll bore the audience.
Echoed voice can be used over and over. And draining kiss will definitely bore the audience.
It's the only move I have to attack your Blissey right now.
Well, then you have a long way to go before you win a contest.
Go, Starmie. Confuse Ray.
Blissey, use Echoed Voice.
Oh no, Starmie. Alright, Betsy, you're up.
Oh, it's cute.
Thank you. Betsy, use your double kick.
Oh, Blissey.
Double kick, Betsy.
Blissey, come on. Use life, dude.
Oh no. Betsy, use your headbutt attack.
Oh my! Blissey, you sing!
Oh no. Wake up, Betsy, come on. Betsy.
Blissey, use life do! I use defense curl. Now heal yourself with life, dude.
This is tough. Come on, Betsy, you can get back into this match. Headbutt.
Oh, Blissey.
All right. All right, Betsy, double kick. It's doing less than before.
Blissey, life do.
No. Come on, Betsy, headbutt. Yes, we got him now. One more headbutt, Betsy.
Oh, Blissey. Go for Mantis.
Betsy, headbutt.
Pimentus, ingrain.
Use your double kick.
Use your fury cutter.
Now use headbutt.
Oh, Fomantis!
Alright, looks like I won.
Congratulations, Riki. You are really powerful. Your Pokemon are very cute and strong.
That's how I try to raise them.
Well, I learned a lot from you today, and I will take those lessons with me.
Alright, well, I hope you're able to beat, Kabu.
I hope you beat him too. So long, Riki.
Bye.